Just a raging bull out there with his 235 pounds. He is looking for people that are wearing colors besides yellow, white, and black. Thing two here is the glass has no give at all. It is unforgiving. So if you're a Washington, Wilson wanted to see a battle in front, Simon's the man to get there. Forces Pittsburgh back. Shot, chance, deflected, Simon. Rebound, Dallas can't pick it up. He didn't have room. And a save by Hedberg. Oh. Watch this now. Nasty. It's going to get nasty. Christoph Olivaz out there. So is Chris Simon. The big beast is out there for both teams. Well, what a great forecheck, and how about the pressure of the Washington cap? Paul Dahlin twice found himself alone on his backhand in front of Hedberg, and he seemed to wait to pull the trigger like there was nothing to shoot at, and he got checked both times. Chris Simon had a good scoring chance at the tail end of a shift. He just looked like he was getting stronger. And Jeff Halpern out there between Dahlin and Simon. But the only reason Simon was out there is he got caught out there. He was supposed to go off on the chain and stayed. Here's Dahlin, he's looking, he was sick at looking. Finally got a little bit of a shot away at the end, but not very much on it. The best thing Hedberg did through all of this, look at him, never lost sight of the puck. Knew exactly where it was at all times. Here's Dahlin, stick handle. You might want to think about getting rid of the shot, but that tells me that Hedberg wasn't giving him anything.
Hedberg again, cool, calm, did not go down. So he